He's a hometown boy who is proud of what he calls his 305 roots. And it's those early days growing up in Miami that he says prepared him to serve.
I grew up here from a little kid. I will be able to bring the perspective of a community that has grown over the years, a community that's diverse like the state of Florida.
Born in Miami in 1966, he was one of three kids. His single mom not only raised her children on her own while working at Miami-Dade College, but decided that she wanted to represent her community.
My mother is the reason why I ran for office in the first place, seeing what she was able to do, how many lives she was able to affect in a positive way. Standing up for people of goodwill and inspired me to run for office.
But before he would take the plunge into public office, he would become a public servant as a captain with the Florida Highway Patrol. They say timing is everything. When his mother, Carrie Meek, retired from a beloved congressional seat in 2002, he knew he was ready for Washington. He has served Florida District 17 in Congress since 2002, and he's proud of his accomplishments there. But what continues to move him?
What would you say is your proudest achievement so far in your political life, with class size amendment, or there's so many other things?
Well, just standing up for everyday people. I mean, that's who I am. That's the reason why I work hard.
He's also proud of the fact that he qualified for the ballot by petition instead of writing a $10,000 check. And with a seat that seemed destined for him, why would he get out of his comfort zone and enter the Senate race?
We got a lot of folks that are working one and two jobs that are struggling and trying to make ends meet for their children and grandchildren. I want to give voice to them. I want to make sure that they have tax cuts that mean something. I want to make sure that small businesses that are hiring people, that they're incentivized to hire more.
He calls himself the only true Democrat in the race, and he minces no words when referring to Governor Crist's decision to leave the Republican Party.
When people look at the Charlie Crist track, that he left the Republican Party because of convenience, not because of conviction. If it was because of conviction, he wouldn't have been challenging Marco Rubio to the very end, right before qualifying, and said, hey, I'm just gonna run as an independent because I feel I'm not gonna be able to win the primary.
So now that the primary hurdle is over, he is ready for November 4th, and he hopes the legacy of the Meek family will now include the Senate. His mother, now 84, continues to be a force in his life.
She's excited about the campaign. She knows that there are a number of unmet needs that are out there. It's nothing like having a mother that once served to get solicited and unsolicited advice from time to time.